In 1929, the Acoustical Society of America held its first meeting with a charter membership of just 450. Since then, it's grown to more than 7,500 members. The ASA holds two meetings per year, bringing together scientists, professionals, and experts from education, industry, and government, plus students from all over the world to meet, greet, and exchange ideas in acoustics and related fields.
What I like best is the network that we have. We are a very good place for interdisciplinary collaboration and tossing ideas off of each other.
The ASA is a member-driven society that helps foster connections among its members. Joining the ASA is about collaborating with colleagues from diverse fields in acoustics. Our members help find new ways to advance the understanding and study of acoustics. Plus, members help promote applications of acoustics that can make the world a better place.
One interesting thing about the ASA that's really different from other societies is it's really multidisciplinary. So I'm in underwater acoustics, and yet I've heard things about linguistics and speech and perception and architectural acoustics that I would never have even heard of in my home institution, where I work in a laboratory that's primarily focused on underwater acoustics.
I come here because it's a diverse platform where you can meet people from different subfields of acoustics.
The annual meetings allow members to get involved in a variety of things, like helping to set international standards, educational outreach, and special session planning.
If there's a special session in the field that you study, then you've got all the experts from around the world coming and discussing just the most recent findings.
And taking part in technical committees that represent different acoustics fields.
I do feel like the Acoustical Society of America is very welcoming and inclusive. I've always felt that way in my own technical committees of architectural acoustics and noise. Now it's just great when you look around and look at the diverse groups that are here.
The ASA is also a big supporter of students and early career professionals.
I think one of the best reasons for young folks to come, whether that's undergraduates, graduates, or early career, is the chance to interact with anyone at any of those various stages, including faculty and industry workers.
The annual meetings provide fun, resourceful student activities, social events, award ceremonies, and information on subsidies and grants for both young professionals and students.
At the Acoustical Society meetings, we have a bulletin board and we also have a web page from the students where we post openings for jobs, for internships, and for postdocs. But if you come to the meetings, you get extra benefits of meeting the people who are opening those positions in person.
And what would a meeting of thousands of acousticians be without a musical jam session? Hosted by the ASA at a local venue, it's a night of live music by members showcasing their own musical talent. Don't miss out on all the ASA has to offer. Join the society, participate in committees, events, and learn how you can help advance the field of acoustics.
It's really fun and exciting. You always meet new people. You always discover new things in science, including in your own field.